Hi, I'm Akshu.
Today I made a robot which serves a patient and it has no contact or no contact delivery. And as you can see, here is a charger which is plugged inside, and inside the head you are having a motherboard and other thing. Like our humans have our brain in the head, and the robot is also having its brain in the head. So it is having a camera, as you can see. This is a Wi-Fi camera, and now you see, I'm moving my hand here. You can see my hand here, and yeah. Now let me move the robot forward. I forgot to turn on the switch. Yeah, this robot took me almost 25 days to complete, and this thing was hard. Connecting the wires or soldering, making it stick was so hard that I was totally needed to redo it for twice. I totally needed it twice. And as you can see, here is a glass of water, few tablets and a thermometer. Now I'm just putting it on the place where we are supposed to put it, and this thing is totally made of PVC pipes to hold it, and this thing is totally made of cardboard, and also you may think this is a DIY. I used four 200 RPM motors. I used two 2000 mAh batteries. And one motherboard, and this motherboard can also transmit up to 10 meters. Now I'm taking it a bit forward. As you can see in the phone, the camera is connected to the phone, and the camera is connected to the phone, and you can see what's in front in this phone. This project costed me almost 6,120 rupees. This robot costed me almost 6,120 rupees, and this thing helps patients a lot. And patient, please take your medicine. First, checking the temperature. Now, taking the medicine and drinking the water. And this robot can give you backup up to 2 hours on overnight charging. Thank you, and thank you for all the corona warriors who are saving lives and risking their lives. Thank you.